Некоторые из вас встретят в университете свою любовь, ситуацию. Но все вы уверены.
I can see shit. What do you see?
My glasses are good.
Yeah. So how was I mood for today's class, actually? Today's meeting.
Wait, let me go the other side.
Alright. Because I didn't hear shit.
You didn't hear anything, I did.
Yeah, really? What did he hear? Tell me. What did he say?
I heard that a lot. Uh-huh. He said a lot about Tipu.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, mostly about electrical engineers and stuff. Yeah.
And
where the buildings are located and stuff. Yeah.
Oh, that's fine. So, I mean, how was the environment? How was the environment to you?
Oh my god, it's nice. I don't know how I'm going to understand these Russians, especially when that girl spoke. My god.
Yeah, so fast.
She was so fast. Actually, I didn't hear anything.
Actually. But you know, guys, that's one thing you face when you are an international student, especially in Russia, who wants to study in the Russian language. Yeah. I mean, these are the things. Uh-huh.
And we are the only blacks in our class.
Actually, we are the only blacks in the class. I mean, I literally had to remove my cap. I heard Russians don't like even wear your cap in class and all those stuff. So, guys, that is it. Being an international student in Russia who is studying the Russian language. I mean, Russian is not my first language. Our first language is definitely English. But then, we had to study Russian language for a year. Yeah. And then now, look, being able to study a language for a year and then using it in higher education, you know, it's not easy. But then
we studied Russian for like less than a year.
Less than a year, actually. Yeah. That is it.
So we're currently at the startup lab.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, if you are there to check some of the prototypes of the students, they've done their business. Mm-hmm. So what is this? This is like a spy, like a bag kind of.
Looks like.
We are currently at a program here with my friend. Say hello. Yeah. Again, I didn't capture. Again.
No. Are you going to pay me?
Yeah.
Ah.
Isha. Shout. Pango, что так, так, что такое?
Robot.
Robot?
Да, я.
Ой, как называется это робот?
Сейчас я робот.
Feeling? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Pango, how are you feeling?
We are like the kindergarten.
In the garden,
With the different. What do you say? With different clothes.
Well, Adi Million.
Сегодня школа отвечает за развитие предпринимательской культуры.
So guys, it's early morning right now. I think it is 9:45 a.m. right now, and then I'm on my way to class. Actually, it's a day later and I'm feeling so nervous. I don't know what to do. The class starts at, I think, 10:25 a.m. So I had to quickly go. But then I will meet a friend in front of the hostel. So when I meet him, we'll together. She's actually my classmate. We are two blacks in the class. Yes. I mean, usually they don't put two blacks in the same class. They don't like putting foreigners in the same class because of the fact that they want the foreigners to speak Russian language. So they try to mix them with the Russians only. but I don't know this time around. I'm in the same class with a Russian, with a black, with a foreigner. Yeah. So I'm currently waiting for my friend to come and meet me at the junction. So we go. Hope she doesn't make me late, because I don't want to leave a first impression. Actually, environment looks quiet. People going to school, and well, lectures, and then I'm actually sitting here in the cafe waiting for my next test. We have a test, right? So that's it. So strange.
Which test do
you have? A test, right? Have you forgotten? We have an online test, right?
Which one?
Physics and some kind of
physics.
Yeah.
It's my same gym.
So this is day two. I want to see the day three. Today, I forgot to put guys. So today is day three. So this is my fellow Kuzo. And this is myself. Day three. See you guys. So guys, it's currently 8 p.m. and I just finished my class. Actually, I took the class from 8 a.m. today, and I'm closing at 8 p.m. This is wild every day. This is so wild, guys. Schooling in Russia is not really easy. It's not easy at all. I'm dying. Wow. So I'm gonna get something to eat. Probably, I cannot cook this evening. I'm so tired. So I'm going to buy something. I'm going to buy fast food like KFC or something, because I'm tired.
My name is Korost. After being given videos, Russian and English. Oh God.
So guys, today is day four. Actually, today is Thursday. And are you aware? 2 days from now is my birthday. Actually, 9th September is my birthday. Yes, I don't know what I'm telling you, but 9th September is my birthday. Let me just close from the class. Today doesn't look engaging. We had this one class, and that is it for today. So this is how we are, the main building, and it looks like this. So we're actually going for our passports, because we had to renew our visa. So we are going for our passports, and however.
So tell me, how was today for you? How was today's class?
It was okay. I mean, it's like calculation and stuff, so it's not complicated.
Like the Russian, like not too much Russian. It's like,
yeah,
the words are technical, so you understand them.
It's like
you
need to
switch
all
the way. Yeah, that is it. So, day 4. So, we finally got our passport. Can you show me your passport? Green passports. They are very weak passports, you know. Ghana, Zimbabwe, African passports are really weak. Why? But I don't know.
Okay, all of them are.
we just got lost. So, you had to climb back again. So finally you are going to the library to go and get some books recommended by the lecturer on physics. That is it. So, impressions?
No impressions.
Huh?
Nothing.
No impressions, huh? Alright, so, on our way then. So I'm currently waiting for Rukuzo to get a doctor escape yet. A library card, actually. I have mine already. She doesn't have hers. Today is Friday, and today is like a fifth day, the last day of the week, right?
Yes.
Saturday
is the last day of the week.
Yeah, in Russia.
Okay, you're not bad. Is that a bike?
It's a boy, yeah.
Masses, people around me.
I've had to teach people about what do you think about it? Facebook. What is this?
I don't know. It's like
my computer skill gauge. Huh?
I need to translate. You're supposed to be in the first class. Not class.
Ну все, то есть сейчас вы быстренько три раза так измерили. Все, вам следующая пара.
Finally, it is Friday, and I can see that one week actually here has not really been easy, you know, as compared to my country. It has not really been easy. But I mean, you have to translate stuff from Russian to English most of the times. It's not easy. Let's hear from Rukuzo herself.
Yes.
Rukuzo. Oh, tell me. What do you think?
Well, this week has been so difficult, you know. You have to translate everything, literally everything that's being said. Today during physics, that time I was just measuring stuff. Like, I didn't know, like, what we were supposed to do, so.